Uncle Ken bought dinner last night.
What? I said,
why is that?
Where's the bill? He goes, and he was like, oh, I'll take your hair, some money. Oh, no.
Wow, he sure picks the most opportune time, I must say, to buy dinner at Red Robin, too, huh? Interesting. Plus, I wasn't there either.
I know, I will do an M. You were gone, so I didn't do an M.
Huh?